Thank you. upstairs.
Right, oh, God, I love you, great man, my bad.
I've yet to figure out a good drum part to do this on.
I really like the negative energy. I know it now.
I would like a drum part. But I just have yet to figure out a set drum part.
Okay, well, that's what we need to do, is like record it again.
Right. You know? But this sounds good when you play it.
It's going to be like, ah, right now. Yeah, I was just thinking that, like, oh, yeah, you know, get another interface. We got the stuff in the back, but that'd be cool. It'd be cool to just like lay in some stuff.
That was nice, though.
This next song is called Man of Hope, and this is an original by Papa Dallas. Okay.
Oh, one, two, red, it goes.
Oh,
voice. He changed it. It was cool. It was cool. It was funny because when I did the hot part, I had to come down.
Hopefully one more original at Randolph Road. Did you want to tell them what it is?
Praise the Lord on high. That's one. Alright, cool. Let's start on the E minor thing. Yeah. Okay. One, two, three, go.
Don't go too far away. What time are we playing?
What time are we playing?
4:30.
Okay, all right, cool, awesome. All right, we'll see you a little bit. All right, don't get lost. There's a lot of stuff out there.
Okay, all right, cool.
Don't get lost. Man, this stuff out
there. I never. Yeah, we practice when I'm working.
I got stuff the most.
That's a good game for
you. Okay.
If I put it here, can you still see?
Oh, yeah. You
have to it's like a 16 something. Oh, and I say that. Let me check. Yeah, that's
not good. Which is easy.
You can tune the capo?
Oh, for who?
Just the capo, throw it out a little bit.
Okay.
I know, right?
So the name of the next song is. It's cool.
You're still the same. You just as happy.
Yeah.
and then that's the real key. We don't need to worry about it. Now we do a whip with it. Oh, hey, Joe.
Yeah, okay. All right. Everybody okay?
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, actually, now I need to put that. I
think
it'll be good. I'm gonna play an old standard for you.
Yeah.
Strange South Carolina connections, unless you're an
army. Yeah. I just, it's one of those, this is like one of those songs where like three different people like think they wrote me, and I was like, okay, man, whatever.
It is crazy.
One of them's from South Carolina.
There's people here. Thank y'all so much for having God in the space.
Cheers.
Oh, my bad.
How many cereals does it take to screw the light bulb? Fish.
Ha!
Right, so, yes.
Now we're going to get old with this long ago.
Yeah. Thank y'all so much.
Oh my gosh, that was like Matthew. Hey man, you need to sign the wall. Hey, come this way. Come in. Are you see? Hey, look, turn around. You see the Sharpies over there? You need to find a spot on this wall because you played gigs with me before in the past. So put your name on the wall.
Hey, we're stage.
I know we're stage.
He's living in Lawrence now.
Oh man, he's living all the way over in the other country.
Lawrence.
Hey, it's good to see you, man.
That's awesome.
Yeah,
see you around.
Well, y'all ain't your sister, man.
Good seeing y'all guys.
Hey, cool. Give everybody a hug. I always want to say, hey, your sister. Hey, man, it's good to see you, man. Heck yeah. Oh, yeah. No, no.
You can grab more than one, man.
Keep it real.
You keep the urban real, man.
So, oh, my gosh. Oh.
We got one more song for y'all, and I guess we cut it out.
Is that the last page? That's the last page. Which one? Oh, that's right. We can do that. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah. Okay. All right. Yeah. I'm down.
I got a trumpet song.
Right there, with me on me. Yeah. Okay.
All right. Oh, we're gonna play that song for y'all. This one's called. You know. Oh, that's just a little. Hey.
Hey,
you doing? Did you want to buy something? You look like you want to buy something.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, how much you owe me?
Well, I was going to ask you on comic books.
Yeah.
$300.
Yeah. It's all like how old they are. I've got a price list like over there. If it's something from like Silver Age, like 80s, which most of those are, like they're $5 a piece. If they're Golden Age, then it's like $10 or something like that. And then if it's like more modern, like then it's like whatever the price is on the cover. Right, yeah, just the prices on these comic books are not the prices that I sell them for. Like, usually they have like a little sticker on them, I just go by like how old they are. I have no idea what they're actually worth.
Yeah.
Okay.
And these other ones, these
Air Boys,
you can have
$1. Those would be $8. Right, they're $5 a piece, I think, because they're from the 80s. It's how old they are. Like I said, it's not the price on the cover. Yeah. So.
Okay, no, that's cool, man. Yeah, there should be like a price list over there. I know it's confusing.
I should know if you don't.
Like, this says 25 cents, but it's from 1950, so it's $20.
You know, it's really confusing. So.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, cool.
But I love you. If you want to figure out how much you owe me, just leave the money on the counter.
Alright.
Cool. Yeah, there's a bunch of crazy stuff over there. So,
lean on me.
Sometimes in our lives, we
So, man, thank y'all so much for coming and listening. We got, we gonna try this one?
Yeah, I got this play.
Yes, yes. Are we gonna try one more?
Yeah, you came for one. And then you're playing this.
Right, and just down that way, Beasley, put down that down.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you're a little rich in
that. Put down that up.
16.
Yep, and then we're getting an 8 notes here.
Awesome.
Who I am, too hot.
Man, that was a 10. Thank y'all. Right. Hey, can we give another big hand of applause for Robert and Randolph and Vidal and I guess we even. Thank y'all so much. We're going to get Aiden up here to play some stuff, and I see Alex is going to be right after Aiden, so we should be all time at
ish. See you next week.